This is a new drill called Off the Rails, and it's designed to help you use side spin off of the rail. So play all of the reds first, starting with the one closest to the rail, and work your way out, playing them in order. Then transition and do the same with the yellow, and then finish off with the black. So the only other rule is that you have to hit a rail after every pot, except for the black. Good luck!